Hi friends, good morning. Let us see the next problem. A train is scheduled to cover the distance between two stations 46 kilometers apart in 1 hour. So 46 kilometers is the total distance. This should be covered in 1 hour. That is the scheduled time to cover that 46 kilometers. Okay. If it travels 25 kilometers at a speed of 40 km/h, find the speed for the remaining journey to complete it in the scheduled time. See, the first 25 kilometers time taken for the first 25 kilometers. Time for the first 25 kilometers. So, time is equal to distance by velocity. First 25 kilometers traveled at 40 km/h. So, how much time it takes? 5 fives, 5 eights. 5 by 8 hour. So, the remaining distance, 46 minus 25, remaining distance is 21 kilometers. Remaining time totally has to cover the 46 kilometers in 1 hour. So, remaining distance is equal to 46 minus 25. 21 and remaining time is equal to 1 minus 5 by 8, 3 by 8, that is equal to 21 into 8 by 3, 3 sevens, 7 eights, 56 km/h. So, the speed for the remaining journey is equal to remaining distance by remaining time. Remaining distance 21 kilometers, remaining time 3 by 8. So, the second speed must be 56 km/h. Okay friends, thank you. Have a nice day.